They're a strange little creature. Like a wombat and a pig or a boar.
Like a pig and a rat.
Or an anteater.
When I came to Italy, I have a suitcase made of hickory.
Made of what?
The skin of that.
Oh, really?
I look at a big.
It's just moving its little ear. Lion.
There it is. There you have to look.
What's he eating? Meat.
Amazing fish animal. Very powerful.
Little turtle swimming with its head under water. Oh no, I'm having a good, got a good image.
Yeah. Maybe we want some food. It was really not the food that we didn't go swimming towards it. Look at the little eye.
They're like snake eyes, sort of. Little faces.
For Melbourne Zoo.
They're cute. Flipping its little fin. It's cute. I don't think they've ever had storks before.
Look at them. Never seen them.
South American storks.
Are they Aussie?
I don't know. No, they're not Australian. The black swan's Australian.
They are big, aren't they?
They're tall little birds. Are those cockatoos? Are there some sort of bill? Funny how they just stand in the water.
Yeah.
Ah, little duckies.
no sé. Is your bum guilt free? Free. Maybe it's in there. Just the one. Oh, little. You want to crawl into the crawl space? I think it's good. Usually for kids. Oh, it's in here. Oh yeah, tiny little fancy little one. Diamond gar instead of and budgery gar. A G. Australian. You're all Australian. Well, sometimes people try and jump the fence to steal animals, but they don't steal very many. Once one of them jumps in and ends up in the lion enclosure or something, or
yeah,
it's on the news sometimes. Do they have blue beaks or something? Little blue one? Cute. Kangaroos, yeah. Oh no, emu. Emu. No, I don't think he can. Oh, you got your mobile. I don't want to get too close.
This is a wallaby, isn't it?
I think it's some sort of kangaroo.
They have plenty of food there to eat.
Wallabies are smaller, that's a... Some sort of kangaroo.
They have plenty of food. They are going to be fighting the kangaroo, you see?
Hello.